I came across this Palestinian poet that wrote this beautiful poem that I want to read to you. He goes, "The war will end, and the leaders will shake hands, and the old lady will still wait for her martyr's son, and the woman will wait for her beloved husband, and those children will wait for their heroic father. I don't know who sold the homeland, but I know who paid the price." When I read the last part, "I don't know who sold the homeland, but I know who paid the price." Fucking. It hit so hard. Like, I have no words.